Yeah. Is this where we stop and get the chili? This is where we stop and get chili? No?
I'm sorry.
This is where we stop to get the chili, right?
Oh, that would be nice.
That would be nice.
Oh, man.
Have a good one.
Thank you, you too. I hope you're having fun.
And we're loving it. Have a good. How about you?
Good. Taking you along the black trails?
Not today. It's a good day for chili, man. It's kind of like cloudy. Why are we riding over here? Right over here freezing?
Did you drive on the left?
Bonus if you find a Renegade.
What's a Renegade?
It's the little car Jeep.
A little car Jeep?
Yeah, it's like a little car Jeep. Called a Renegade. It kind of looks like a smaller version of Grandma Donna's Jeep.
It kind of looks like Aunt Ann's car.
Yeah, it does. That's a better way to put it.
Oh, I thought you meant like small.
I mean, it's small. It's much smaller than this.
Most Jeeps are smaller than this. Real car, but it's just like the size of Aunt Ann's, and it's square like hers too. And she's just trying to do something different because she probably driven these trails like all day.
Really? I didn't see. Is it starting to rain, or are we getting water off the trees?
Thank you.
deeper in the Toledo area. Will that also make it a shooting range? Yeah.
No, instead of a shooting range, we're going to have a dog shelter, and then they can adopt dogs when they're done jeeping.
It can be all the things!
Or they can rent a dog for a day and take them for
this
car
is,
ride.
This is the Wynn compound right there. Dog shelter, shooting range, jeep course, camping, obviously. Put a fishing pond on it.
Look at this hill.
Oh, dude, look at that one.
Other people are up there right now.
We've done that one before.
Oh, yeah. Big dip coming.
Big dip?
Big dip coming right now.
question? Or are you just holding on? Does Skelly have a question or is he holding on? Okay.
He's putting his arms up like on a roller coaster.
Scully Sullivan?
Yeah.
Alright.